Hi everyone, in this Skookum Robotics instructional video, we're going to set up the SK720's governor for an electric heli. The first step in setting up the governor is quite simple. You need to select whether you're flying an electric or nitro heli. This step might seem a bit trivial, but selecting the nitro option when using an electric heli can be dangerous as it might cause your rotor to spool up unexpectedly. Next, connect your RPM sensor to the IOC port. If you're using a traditional receiver, you'll probably notice at this point that IOC is occupied by your receiver. Unfortunately, RPM sensors, and the SK720's governor as well, won't work with a traditional receiver. The next step is to enter your gear ratio. If your RPM sensor is connected to your electric motor, enter the number of times your pinion gear turns with one rotation of the main rotor. If your RPM sensor is a phase sensor, such as a Hyperion or Eagletree, take the gear ratio mentioned above, multiply it by the number of poles in your motor, then divide that number by 2. I'll demonstrate on our Protos test heli. Our pinion gear turns 6.2 times with one rotation of the rotor, and the motor has 14 poles. Plugging those numbers into the equation, we get a gear ratio of 43.4. There's a handy way of figuring out how many times your pinion gear turns. Take the number of teeth in your main gear and divide it by the number of teeth in the pinion gear. Once the gear ratio has been set, we'll enter the RPM settings. We're going to enter three different settings, one for normal flight mode, one for idle up 1, and one for idle up 2. You can find basic RPM values from your heli's manufacturer or look at RPM values from forums. If you'd like to run the same RPM speed in all your flight modes, simply enter the same speed into all three options. Once you've set the governor up, follow the rest of the throttle setup wizard. Those steps are covered in our throttle setup video. As always, you can follow the links in this video's description for more tech support. Thanks for watching.